Hi, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are here for another unboxing video. This is not really a box, it's an envelope. It came with a pen, a very nice pen from Japan. And let's look inside and see what it has. Maybe it will be easier to cut it through here. This is the hard way of opening it, but I think it may be better to avoid a lot of noise into the camera. And so here we can see some bubble wrap. And there's the noise, sorry. And let's see what is inside. Okay, a nice leather pouch. It's always nice to have this, but this is not what I really care for. What I want to see is the pen inside, and here it is. Pen and the cartridge. I think you all identified the kind of cartridges. These are Pilot, and this is a Pilot custom pen. And this is an older model that, as you can see, Pilot Custom. This is an older model that has these stripes around the barrel and the cap. It shows some wear. It is a used pen, so it's normal. This is not stained. As I see, this is like a more polished metal because of the cap being posted. So, beautiful pen, in my opinion, with the old Pilot logo on top. And let's open it. And it has this very beautiful nib. I usually have Pilot F nibs. I couldn't find one for this pen, so I bought one with an M nib, but because it is a Japanese nib, it will be fine also. So this pen is similar, has the same kind of nib as the Pilot Elite, which is a very beautiful pen and nib, and this one is just a full-sized Pilot Elite. Very beautiful pen. I can't really tell through the camera's screen if this is really white or yellow gold. I'll have to check this better, then I'll tell you. And let's see inside. Okay, no converter, but it has the cartridge, and I'll have to ink this up and make a review soon for you all to check here on our YouTube channel. So, thank you a lot for watching this video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please subscribe our YouTube channel. See you next video. Bye.